Essex man who lost his dad thought Father's Day was the worst day of the year, now cherishes it with IVF son. An Essex man who lost his father at a young age used to think Father's Day was the worst day of the year, but now cherishes it thanks to having a son through IVF. Nick Marrable, from Loughton, lost his dad when he was a young